store.
Yeah, just like, yeah, not a grocery store.
Wait, does it have like a lot of
oh my god, guys, I'm so sorry I'm late. I got caught in traffic. My B. Sorry, guys.
Where were you?
Well, I was out with my new boyfriend.
Oh! Oh.
New boyfriend! Okay.
How did you meet?
Okay, I'll tell you. So, basically, we met when I was 9 and my mom introduced us. And we recently got back into connection and now, here we are. I left my lanyard in his car. Do you guys mind if he like comes and drops it off to me? Like, is that okay?
Okay, cool.
It has like my ID and stuff. All right, cool. We could start rehearsal in like the meantime. Please, go ahead.
Okay. So, do we want to start with improv or sketch pitches, Serena?
Ooh, good question. I think.
Oh, he's here. I'll be right back. Yeah. Okay. Cool.
He's here.
Oh, yeah. Sure.
So I was thinking about Emma's sketch. I would want to grab it.
Guys, he just wanted to come in real quick just to say a hi. And look, he brought us a snack. Isn't he sweet? Oh my gosh.
Jules, what the fuck?
Are you guys also seeing a life-size cardboard cutout of Louis from One Direction? Or is that just me?
Yeah. No. I definitely see that too.
Yeah, so quick question. What do you two like do together?
Well,
get out of my head and fall into my arms instead.
Wow, that is just so good for you, Jules.
Oh, thanks you guys. I really appreciate it. Now I'll just walk my boyfriend back out.
And from the door burst in the rest of the members of One Direction. Harry looks into Jules' eyes with his bright green orbs. Jules is stunned, barely able to move. Their heart pounding, barely able to breathe. Their dreams are finally coming true.
Jules, we've come to kidnap you and take you on tour with us.
Oh, I finally! I thought this day would never come!